Yesterday, Nariman of District Court held a hearing on the case of individual Ilgar Ruzayev. Judge Turgay Hüseynov presided over the hearing. In his speech, Public Prosecutor Ersin Mamedov announced that Ruzayev was proven guilty and asked the court to sentence him to 2 years and 9 months in jail. The defendant's lawyer Isabella Mustafayev noted that multiple procedural violations occurred since the day of Ruzayev's arrest and alleged that the police were biased in investigation into his case. Mustafayev added that the public prosecutor asked for a harsher punishment for the accused, which is in contradiction with widely accepted human rights norms. The lawyer requested acquittal for Ruzayev. Ilgar Ruzayev announced that his arrest is connected with his socio-political activities and his family members' activeness in protests against property rights violations. He asked the court to consider that he is not a drug user and that he was illegally arrested. After a deliberation, the judge announced a decision to sentence Ruzayev to 2 years in jail. Ilgar Ruzayev was arrested on May 11, 2012 and was charged under Article 234.1, drug possession.